Cats use their whiskers to feel the world around them in an effort to determine which small spaces they can fit into. A cat's whiskers are generally about the same width as its body. This is why you should never, ever cut their whiskers. Cats walk like camels and giraffes. They move both of their right feet first, then move both of their left feet. No other animals walk this way.